I think there's lots of things there that are worth looking at and getting excited by. Daniel Lee says, is there any threat of guys like Berger and Bettingham going Kolpak these days? No, because there is no Kolpak anymore. Kolpak is gone. England exited the European Union. And that was the end of Kolpak.